We are told that success is measured by bestsellers, blockbusters, and hits. But what about the infinite number of non-hits? In the infinite edge of unlimited choice, these misses are now easily available to us. Obscure films, new music, specialist books. Our demand for the niche grows. Suddenly, the misses are becoming as profitable as the hits. This is the theory of the long tail, and its revolutionizing